Welcome back. We're here with our patient that has a Dupuytren's contracture. That's when the palmar fascia thickens and contracts and it bends the finger in. So this patient's able to open his hand, but the ring finger stays flexed because of this very thick cord that's formed and it's pulling on his finger. We're going to go in, remove that cord, and restore full range of motion to this gentleman's hands.